I'm Megan Fox. My character's name is Jennifer, and the name of the movie is Jennifer's Body. She's a high school student who, at least in her mind, in her school, she's at the top of the food chain there. And she's got a lot of insecurities, and she covers that up by being very sort of in your face and overly confident and a little malicious and vindictive and manipulative. And she ends up being sacrificed.
My name is Jennifer.
And then becomes inhabited by a demon. She takes on this very primal need to eat, to feed, but also she's wounded because she's basically dying until she feeds.
I need you hopeless.
I've always found it frightening how young girls, they start out almost being sort of trained. I don't know if they're born with it or if it's just a learned habit, but when they deal with their fathers, they learn that baby talking in a very specific, they're sort of coquettish with their own dads, and that gets them what they want. And then, you know, most grown men have had a girlfriend or a wife who, when she's manipulating you or wants to get something from you, she goes into that little girl baby talk.
Why don't you just come here and kiss me again?
Which I've always thought is really scary. There's something weird about it. And so I kind of wanted that to be a part of Jennifer in the kill scenes. I thought, as opposed to her just being like this sort of aggressive tigress, to me it was more frightening if she's seems like this little, like this Bambi, and then tears your head off. It was a lot of fun to go into the character makeup, like the actual makeup of the character, and it was a lot of fun to do those scenes. It's more fun having seen them, because some of them they're actually frightening.
Pretty scared.
Luckily for me, Diablo wrote an amazing character that was on the page.
They killed you.
They did go all Benihana on my ass with that knife, and it should have killed me, but for some reason, it didn't.
So I didn't have to do too much to make her sort of seem real, and I hope she does feel real to people. I think it's, if nothing else, it's a super interesting character. I like Jennifer. I kind of oddly am rooting for her. I hope everyone feels that way.
I thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.
I will finish you if I have to.
You can barely finish gym class.